So J.L. Collins is really similar in regards to Dave Ramsey on the investment side, which is keep it simple. Keep it really, really simple. Don't try to stock pick. Don't try to time the market. Invest in index funds and dollar cost average or consistently invest over time. And 9 times out of 10, you'll become a millionaire by doing it if you put enough in and if you do it for a longer period of time.